Oh my, ready, bro. It's ready. Redeem. Oh. You know, one thing I just realized about this update, if you don't actively go into the servers throughout the day, this thing is going to reset right here because I haven't claimed any presents for it. I only did it when the update came. I rather want to be hatching a huge pet than hoping to get one. This is one in 20,000 chance. This is one in 2,000 chance. Or was it the other way around? It's quite hard to get. But if you don't actively go in and you are lazy like me, you're not gonna get to claim these. Never. Never, never, never. I just want a hatch eggs, Preston. Not a pay to win eggs. I already spent 5,000 Bobux on this one. Not anymore. I'm not wasting another... I'm not wasting another Bobux. Things are changing in the leaderboard. This dude seems to be number 3 all the time. Big fat boy! Oh my god. Big fat boy went up to number 6. Last time I checked, he was number 8. Good job, big fat boy 1912. Dude! No way! Drake is in the server.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got Drake? What the f? No, don't say no. You're all listening to him. He'll just make a song that's just like, oh, I'm crying. And that's it. That's a song. Just about how he's crying. Oh my god, I'm crying so hard.
Dude, this dude has 3 huge festive cats. Oh no. Turn off your hoverboards, please. Have you guys tried the mystery bank? This dude says, I spent 100k in here. 100k Bobux? Dang, how much Robux you got? I'm broke now. Yeah, if you spend 100k Robux, dude, you must be broke. Dude, look at this dude. Nice pets. Pay to win pets. I mean, he could have traded for them. This dude knows me. Yee! The skeleton! The skeleton knows me! Have you guys tried the mystery bank? I love the mystery bank. I love it so much that I'm doing another video on it. Because there's no huge pets to hats other than the pay to win stuff. Ram, can you offer for my ice cream? How much? Cost 4 billion? Also, like my avatar. Yee, it looks dope. Thanks. I do have enough money to buy his ice cream, but I think it's overpriced. Dude! French fries! Oh my god! Ram. And he even has goggles and a face. Nice fries. Are you real? Yee, thank you. Can I get a screen? Of course. Anyone tried the mystery bank? Oh, one of them says, no, I want to, though. He's willing to take the risk. Q. Yes. Now people are starting to realize. Is there a YouTuber in this server? This is a telltale sign I have to leave soon. I really don't know. What the heck? Sometimes people gotta chill when they see a YouTuber. Yeah. It's just an online video, like... True. Like what? I'm waiting for the... Come on. I got excited about her response. I have been sub since you had 20k subs. Is that true? Caden. The name does sound familiar. Caden does sound familiar. Approved. Let's trade Caden. This one. My cheapest one. What's the agility 3 and diamonds 2? There you go, Caden. Maybe he's lying about this since 20k subs, but it got him a free pet. So, there you go. Hey, what about the skeleton dude? Is he still here? And the french fry dude. French fries? Dude. Oh, he thinks I'm gonna offer. No offer, just take. There you go. French fries? What about the French fries, dude? That's him right there. Royalty, bro. Look at that. Why am I being so nice today in the server? Okay, cool. Thank you. No pet at all. I'm sorry to the rest of you. I can't give you all pets because that would make me bankrupt. I need some of the pets. Oh no, more people say Ram trade me. No. I can't. I already gave 3. That's 3 too many. Oh my god, I'm losing connection. Oh no. Oof. Oh, we got more mystery banks here. That was like an hour ago selling. Mystery bank rule, do not ask. Show pet, even in trade. Pet first, access first, pay half. Tier 1, cost 1 billion, guaranteed exclusive. Tier 2, cost 3 billion. 50% chance for 2 exclusives. 30% chance for Sea Dragon. 15% chance for Yeehaw Cat. This might actually be true. This is very risky when he says, do not ask to show pet first. That's a huge red flag. This right here, this description, but I like the way he set it up here. Tier 3 costs 4 billion, 50% chance for 3 exclusives, 20% chance for a Blobenstein, 5% for Fairy Queen. Alright, we're gonna have to change my username again. Yee. Maybe not use this one. Oh no, that's too obvious. People will know it's me. This one. This dude says tier 1 guaranteed exclusive. For just for the cheap one. The 1 billion one. Hello, I would like to try your mystery bank for 1 billion. The one that says guaranteed exclusive. Bobitsa. Alright, I've found a dude who's willing to do the mystery bank. Another dude. Because the other dude, the first dude, he hasn't responded yet. But his ad is pretty much the same. 1 billion option as well. You can see right here. Hello, I would like to try your mystery bank for 1 billion. Name? Mabea man. I add. Okay, cool. You directly in the bank. Okay, cool. I will transfer 1 billion in a few minutes. One guaranteed exclusive, yes? Because I don't want to leave the server, I added you. Who invited? Kratos, huh? Okay, and it's one guaranteed exclusive, correct? Yes. Okay. You joined? In my bank? Where's that dude? This dude. Success, you're now a member. Okay, deposit. 1 billion. Here we go. Here goes nothing. Alright, there we go. It is transferred. Your turn. Happy face. 1 billion. Will he transfer an exclusive pet to the bank? This dude is slow. Wait, I have to rejoin. Look, on the gems to see I'm not camming? Scamming?
Nani? What do I do, Lord? Destroy the child.
I said, okay, I wait. Poof! Wait. Oh, he can actually kick me from the bank? Oh, that's cool. That's very cool.
Destroy the child.
I got kicked from the bank. Very nice mystery bank, my good sir. Report, please. You got his username, guys. Next.
Moments later.
Interesting. Selling mystery bank. It says mystery bank because they can't write mystery. They get blocked. Tier 1. Okay. Keep on cat nature dragon. Tier 2 costs 2 billion. 50% chance for 2 exclusive. Okay. Tier 3 costs 3 billion. One huge pet. 30% chance. Bro. I'm not going first. Is this even worth it? Let me just... Why not? One last try. Hi, I would like to try your little mystery bank for 3 billion. Tier 3, 30% for huge. Oh my god, he replied. Okay, nice. Do I join you or you will join me? That's a weird question. I thought he knew about this. Aren't you supposed to just add me to your bank? Then I put in the gems and you do the mystery. Yeah. Okay. Let me do that then. Okay. There's my user. I invited you by the user gap is split one. Okay. Nah. Lucky boost? Ultra lucky boost? Okay. Let me see. There he is. Accept. Alright, so 3 billion. Oh, there we go. Deposit 1 billion gems 3 times. My bank level is low.
A few inches later.
Okay, what's gonna happen? Am I gonna get a pet here? No way. This can't be real, bro. What? Yee! No way. Yee! Dude. This is impossible. This can't be real. And it can't. You know why? Because I lied. This is a setup.
Nani?
This part of the video is fake. I'm sorry. I have to break the news to you. This is setup. The first trade was an actual scam. And also the last mystery bank video I did a few days ago, last week, was also not staged. It was all real. Because everyone who does mystery bank in Discord are real scammers. You think you can really get... You can't. You cannot get people scammed. This is a nice dude who wanted to give me a pet and I told him, can you make a mystery bank ad just for my video? I'm sorry to break it to you. The mystery bank, don't fall for it. 99.9% of the time, they're fake. Or maybe even 100%, should I say. Never do mystery bank. Did you hatch the pet yourself? That's the dude who donated the pet. Well, he has it now. I did indeed get it all by myself. With alts, yeah? Some may say I got lucky. I say that it was pure grind. I made like 30 alts. Dude. Approved. He made 30 alts to make sure he got one and used multiple game instances. Yeah, that's the app. He saw that from one of my older videos. You can open multiple Roblox windows. Thank you for teaching me that method. You're welcome. I became approved because of your tutorial video. Yee, that is approved. By the way, yee, I have a weird request. Go ahead. I remember seeing your video where you hatched the Bobox egg. Do you still have the lucky cat? Yee. I do. I think it's a cute pet and I really want it. Okay, you can have it. When he's giving me a huge cupcake, thanks. Alright, where's that pet? It's this one. Lucky cat, huge cupcake. Yee! And also, he got 3 billion. And he's also getting a shout-out. He's also getting a shout-out to his Twitch. Apparently, he Twitch streams. I will put the link in the description. Winner L, guys. Just kidding. I think it's a win because, you know, the Twitch thing. L shout-out name in description. Link. Star code RAM next time you buy Bobux. I'll see you guys in the next one. Subscribe if you haven't yet already. Smash like on the video, please. Yeet!